tasting Fleeman.
What makes you so hungry? If you ask yourself, wow, Red Hot Chili Peppers Under the Bridge, what makes the song great? It came off their record, Blood Sugar Sex Magik. And this was a song that, much like the other Red Hot Chili Peppers classics that they've done over the years, this one in particular, it's kind of a, how would I put this in tense words, kind of a, you know, kind of a slow down, because every round super song that I've heard, it's always fast paced, the drums are just, you know, going. I mean, Chats with playing the drums on the round super track, the drums are just going like 1,000 miles per hour, and the guitars are just going, you know, crazy. This one, it's kind of, They slow everything down, and it's kind of got that, you know, that hazy Jimi Hendrix-ish. It was released as a second single on March 5th, 1992. Vocals had accused Rolling Stone express feelings of loneliness and despondency to reflect on narcotics and their impact on life. Accused was driving home from rehearsals and Blood Sugar Sex Magik was in pre-production, and he sang lyrics to himself. So she didn't feel that Under the Bridge would fit Chili Peppers' repertoire. Rick went to show the bandmates until producer Rick was recording to do so. The rest of them were accepted to the lyrics and wrote some music. Some became critical and commercial success, picking number 2 of the Billboard Hot 100 behind Jump by Chris Cross, and later receiving plaudits for Keith for recording in the history of America. To date, Under the Bridge is the band's highest charting single on the Billboard Hot 100. The single's success was widened with the release of Compliment Video. We played music television channels and won the New Year's Choice Award Breakthrough Video in 1992 and VMAs. Under the Bridge helped the Red Hot Chili Peppers enter the mainstream at that time. Dave Frickle of Rolling Stone said that songs really drop-kicked the band into the top 10 for the blues of the Tampa Tribune, and it was pretty